All he can say is, I understand the charges.
Nathan Duncan's attorney, Alfred Alsin, says the defendant has been charged on 3 counts, 1 for murder and 2 for attempted murder. The charges were read out to the defendant and then referred to the D court for case management. Duncan is required to reappear for case management at the end of May. Subsequent to this process, the matter will be referred to the High Court for a sufficiency hearing. Because the nature of the offense is indictable, the accused was not required to enter a plea on Thursday.
All he can say is, I understand the charges against me. The only plea will come when he attends the High Court for what they call arraignment, when the charges are read to him. But that's a little while to come. It's not going to happen in a hurry, because the court have to be satisfied that after hearing a summary of the evidence against him, that he has a case to answer. And then the matter will be committed, where the DPP will have to prepare an indictment. And it was when it is after the indictment is preferred, then the defendant will enter a plea of guilty or not guilty.
We questioned the defense attorney on how he sees his chances in this case, but he says it's too early to predict. For now, he says there are mere allegations against his client, and he will have to wait for disclosure from the prosecution.
When I read the disclosure to determine the nature of the evidence against him, then I'll be able to make a decision. But at this point, I cannot say anything.
The incident involving Nathan Duncan took place on April 1st. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.